a cloudy day, overcast here at Hove. There are plenty to play for the home team. Gone this time. The fast bowler gets his revenge. Shot. Vintage Luke Wright.
Oh, nicked and dropped, or did he get it? It came out, but I think eventually Chris Cook takes the catch.
Up the ground, perfect on drive. Oh, ripper, that's an absolute beauty.
Strong area from Luke Wright, it's going to run away from Douthwaite. Oh, that's four. And a half century for Luke Wright. Doesn't matter which angle you come from when Luke Wright's in the mood. Has it gone all the way? No.
That's at the middle of the bat and that's six. It's gone up a long way. It's travelled a long way too. Not quite going to be a six. Oh, brilliant. Brilliant catch. He was hit firmly. Luke Wright can't quite believe it.
That's a great shot. Beautifully timed.
Well, he went for the short delivery and it got dealt with. Good timing again from Laurie Evans.
This will be four as well. Up, high, and over. Yeah, stunning work from Laurie Evans. Three figures for him. It's gone high. It's gone far. Just far enough. Oh, carry. It's length. Marching to Langer's back. And Marching to Langer picks up the wicket of Laurie Evans. Out. Straight to extra cover. Power. 50 for David Visa. Beautiful. Brilliant death bowling from Martin De Langer. And Visa dispatches it over the leg side and into the crowd. Wonderful way for Sussex to finish. Pulled away and all the way. It's a skimmer. Pulled away, shouts of catch right down the throat.
Got two straight though, and that has been picked up. It's in the air, he's got him. That seemed to surprise Lawler.
Lovely looking shot, good result too. All the way for six. Yeah! And Will Beer in the wicket straight away.
Lovely shot, really well picked up. Yeah. Pulled away, and pulled away for four.
Yeah! Big appeal given. Labuschagne going for the sweep, but it was full. He does play that very, very well. In. Yes. That's a great catch.
Root goes again. It's just over the head. Yep, Billy Roke brings up his 50. Slam down the ground. Oh, that's magnificent. He has walloped that. And that's been hit mightily hard. Come back for the second. Big dive.
Yeah, he's gone. Well, that's just what they needed. It was all singles prior to that. Should be caught. And is. That's been hit, shouts of catch, it's enormous! Although it could be an opportunity, no! Hit hard again, out into the deep, and safely pouched. Oh, one blow will do it. And that should be enough for Glamorgan. Just enough! What a win! What a victory! And Sussex's hopes are now over.